And finally, speeds 8, 9, and 10. So for me, I can stay at speed 8 for a little bit longer than I can at speed 10. Speed 10 I can hold for about 30 seconds. It is approximately a minute 20 per 100 meters pace, which is very fast. And we typically use speed 10 for the boogie boards when the kids come over. When my nieces visit, we throw it on speed 10. It's very powerful, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like to swim.